Hello everyone and welcome to Quality Old Games. Today we are having part 9 of the Siege of Dragonspear campaign in Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition. And it seems we have a nice thing to start with, leveling up. Minsk and Corvin. And I think we could take Flail for Minsk. And for Corvin, I think Grandmaster to Longbow. What would you have if you insist? I guess some arrows will be beneficial. It seems only katana plus one. And the amulet isn't too good either.
Want to waste your time with my sorrows? It's this is gonna sound so. I've had the most terrible luck since I realized it was gone. I lost at cards, spilled a full mug of ale in my beard, probably dying battle now. It's just so. Wait. The other thing that went wrong is I got a hole in one of my patron.
Okay.
Is Martha Marduin? His symbol is a boot with a mace against it. Maybe if I get some fancy new boots, my luck will change back. I'm telling you, this'll do it. I just need some good leather, and then maybe that quartermaster bill. I heard a bear's been sighted around Dead Man's Pass, but I can't leave my post. Bring the bear. I know you're an important person with lots of things to do, but.
Okay.
Who goes there? Sorry. A little drink yesterday evening turned into a lot of drinks early this morning. I'm not in the best shape right now. I have many fine wares.
Okay, I think we could sell at least the katana and the ring of, or rather the amulet of protection. And otherwise, let's see if we have something in the back of holding. Yes, we do. I think we could sell at least those. And what about the gem bags? I guess that's enough. And let's see if we can actually put the wardstone into the bag of holding. Okay, so here we can rest.
What a bunch of pathetic babies! I've never seen a worse lot in my entire career. You're the hero of Baldur's Gate. Why not?
Okay.
Come talk to me when you finish drilling him and we'll see how you did. Dismissed.
Well, let's see how this turns out.
This young man seems more intelligent than most. Allow me to look at thine aura, soldier. I see much potential in thy abilities.
Okay.
Perhaps thou...
You are welcome here.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh. And let's hope this guy doesn't get killed.
You are welcome in my sight.
Okay. Let's talk to this one then. And it seems they're actually hitting something. Okay, I guess we are doing okay here. She hit. Okay, and then it seems we have still one more to go. Let's see, have we progressed?
Incredible. I didn't think it was possible to whip that ragtag unit into shape, but you've done it. These louts might actually have my back in battle thanks to you. Here, take this. I don't need it, and you might.
Okay, chainmail and a level. And let's see if it's a good one. Plus 3. Actually, that's really nice. Even though we are going to sell it, but I think it will fetch a hefty price. And a couple of spells. I think we will add horror. And here, let's take that breach. Okay. And what do we have here, Simonetta?
Under normal circumstances, I would never say this, but I could use some help. In the last couple of days, I dipped my fingers into a few pockets. One held a bag of junk and this notebook. It can only a spy would make these kind of notes.
Okay.
That's the problem. While I was working, I wasn't paying attention to faces. It could have come from a few. There was the notebook, of course. A
potion candle.
And this sheet of paper.
Some kind of mage, I guess.
Robbed is such a loaded term. I prefer to think of it. There was the notebook,
okay.
Of course. Do I look like an alchemist to you? It might be a healing potion, but it's in a weird bottle. There was the notebook, of course. It's not your average tallow stick. Gold, there's nothing else special about it. Maybe a priest could tell us more.
Okay.
There was the notebook of it looks like the page was torn out of a book. I can make no sense of the runes. All I know is it came from someone's pocket.
Hmm.
Robbed is such a Before you show me, though, I need to know something. I'm a one-man woman.
Hmm.
Are you a one-woman man?
I guess we are going to go with Safana then.
That's what I wanted to hear, sweetheart. So, where's my present? How disappointing. I thought you really wanted to please me. I would have made you very happy in return.
Hmm.
You'll never know now, will you? You need to do a little more work. What I really want is a poem.
Hmm.
Yes.
Okay.
A love poem. I can't wait to read it. Just be sure you do a good job.
So we have Simonetta here.
Did you need something, young one? How? Where did you get this? Answer me. That is from a code book used to translate military ciphers. You shouldn't be seeing it. Return it at once.
Hmm.
Very well. I will believe you. Do not make me regret it. I loaned that book to one of Netherlock's lieutenants, a man named Malden Call.
Okay. So we have Jack here. Okay, that was quite fast, actually. And let's see if we actually could have him make something else, or if he has something else for sale. Nice. Full plate plus one, large shield plus two. Those all look rather nice. And maybe that ring will suffice to Safana. Then we have Dossia here. Hmm. Okay.
Help me.
Okay.
What would you have if you insist?
Okay. guess we have checked every one of those. So let's talk to Hyreth and then... Okay, I think we could talk to Josiah. Okay.
My God protects me and watches us all.
General Hayther Stonehand?
Oh, aye. So what was that business on Borisgir Bridge about? You know how many of our people worship the thunder? Tempest?
Hayther, please. The reinforcements you've brought are a welcome and much needed asset. Your presence is problematic. Many are disturbed. As it happens, there's a matter that requires attention a ways from here. Word has gotten round that Kalar's forces are receiving supplies via cavern.
That's assuming the information we have is accurate. Torture usually gets you answers, but it doesn't always get you the truth.
I'd stoop lower than that if it meant saving the life of a single soldier under my command.
Okay.
We have reason to believe Kalar Arjun's top advisor, a priest named Heffernan.
We do know that a series of caverns runs beneath the castle. We believe Kalar is channeling supplies through, or just kill him. That would also be an acceptable result. Then yes, find his...
That is what needs doing. Will you do it?
Just so we're clear, our resources are limited, and our focus must be on containing the castle. If you should get into trouble outside before you leave, there's a tent near the camp entrance that belongs to a dwarf named Fossey Dugdeep. Go see her. She's been working on...
Okay.
We'll do that. Thank you, sir.
And let's talk to Patrescus. Okay, and Falk?
What are you looking at? I don't like being looked at in general, or specific.
And we have Khalid here. And I guess we could have him into our party.
Yes. What do you need from me?
So, I think we will... So this is Corwin's bow, but I think we will need to transfer most of the arrows so that they will be actually useful. I think it's time to take Khalid to the party, and Corwin can go. So the reason I chose the romance option with Safana is that I will take Khalid over Corwin to the party.
Thank you, my friend. We have to take the opportunity to show our...
Okay.
Yes? You sure you don't want me with you? The Grand Duke's told me to stay close.
Okay. And then...
Yes?
Maybe a couple of levels. And longsword seems to be the weapon to go. And let's see about Khalid's weapons. Well enough. Let's see if someone could benefit from this helmet. Of course, this is really nice helmet as well. Then these boots of speed, I think both Minsk and Khalid could benefit from those. Stalker gauntlets. Maybe Safana could benefit from them, but then maybe not. And Archer's eyes. And here that's most certainly beneficial. And then we have this sable cloak. I think Dunahair could benefit from that one. And let's give Khalid some improved potions. And I think we are pretty much ready to carry on.
Hey, found anything else on my list yet? Getting pretty sick of Adoy running around in my head. Anything else on the list?
I hear you may need the service in beautiful verse for a beautiful lady. That is a great task, but you can be certain.
Good to see you. We have a spy among us. Do you know who?
Okay. Okay. Well, maybe.
You're okay. A fierce warrior, no doubt. And Tempest is the god of warriors. I believe you. You'd not stoop to theft. The other night I saw Molten Call leaving my tent. I chased him, but he got away. I'm sure he took the candle, but I can prove nothing. I didn't report it. I plan to speak to Call about it myself.
Okay.
With my fists.
So
we're few but fierce.
What?
Okay, so let's actually put this armor there. And maybe there is something useful here. Well, at least some gold pieces. nothing more. And actually, I don't think we need those potions of speed for Khalid. Okay. Then we have Wise Up.
Your acquaintance I am glad to have made.
Okay.
Soon to go back to the grotto, I am. I miss the tunnels of hope.
So some arrows of detonation and dispelling. Okay. So, that would have been nice. I think we are going. We were supposed to visit.
Am I glad to see you?
Camp.
I know we've had our differences, but I need your help. Ski Silvershields left the camp. Perimeter guard said she headed in the direction of Dragonspear Castle. Bring her back safely. If the crusade takes Ski, her father will have all our heads.
Yes, that should do it. What? Oh, I didn't see you there. Well, I did. Obviously, I did. I talked to you.
Okay.
But it took me a while. Sorry.
So.
What are we talking about?
Let's. Okay, there is Pritchard.
You don't know that, and even if you did, it's not your decision to make. Just let it go, Pritchard. Like it or not, we aren't the ones who get to make the call.
Pritchard,
this is the hero of Baldur's Gate.
Oh, right. You're the one who had the incident crossing Boris Gear. How do you almost know my name?
It'd be healthier for you if we didn't.
We've been discussing important strategic matters. What do you want?
The hells you will. I'll deal with this. And you, stop making mischief. You hear me? We've got enough problems here without you making
okay.
more of them.
Well, that was interesting.
I've got someone I can hit in good conscience. Here, take this as thanks. Well, look who we have here. The hero of Baldur's Gate deigns to walk among us. Aren't you supposed to be? Nederlock's good people won't say a word against him. Delancey? He's a coward. I hate to say it, but there it is. We should have taken Dragonspear when we first arrived. Red-blooding Kaelor was out in the hype. This whole mess keeps getting messier because Delancey refuses to commit to any action that carries the slightest risk. What kind of commander is that?
So do we have anyone else we want to discuss here? Apparently not. So I guess we were supposed to visit a tent.
And you're certain it's stable? Ah, glad you came. This is Fossey Dugdeep. Fossey, tell them about the potion of explosion barrel. When you're inside the caverns, consult this amulet each time you come to an intersection. It will guide you to the best placement for the barrel. Now, Fossey, would you please excuse us?
Okay.
The explosives are just one strategy I formulated to undermine our enemy. I've another that you might help with. These flasks contain poison. We know Dragonspear is being supplied via the caverns you'll be visiting shortly, if all goes as planned. If you put a few drops of this in the enemy food supplies and water,
I guess we are not going to go with poisoning.
Good men and women, I will do everything in my power. Be gone! The sight of you disgusts me! I'll look upon you no more!
So about the traitor, Cole. So where might we be able to find him? Okay, camp follower. Apparently no call there. And let's make a quick save just in case.
The fair folk rarely have time for small talk.
Okay, so let's go to have a chat with, perhaps, was it Marshall or whoever it was, somewhere around here, and I think Khalid can do the talking.
We have a spy among us, Malden Carr. I knew him well. I thought I did. We have to tighten our security. No one can be trusted anymore, not even our own forces.
Okay, good.
I count myself lucky to be part of such a group.
And I think finally we are ready to get out from the camp.
You there! You look moneyed and in dire need of Wilhelmina's miracle turnip juice.
Oh. So. Well, I have to remember to change that when the time is right, or we enter the caverns beneath the castle. But let's travel to the Bloodbark Grove first.
This area is completely devoid of magic. I may not be able to aid thee.
Okay. That sounds worrisome. Rather, maybe Jahira could help Dunahir. Well, this is becoming rather difficult.
What would you do? Well,
one I called. Yes, whatever I do, hurry up.
And let's take care of those bowmen first, or bowwomen. Okay.
What would all right, all right, your wish? Hurry up, all right, all right. Victory. What would you have me do?
For the fallen.
All right, all right.
And let's see if we can detect invisibility here. We are going to have an attack soon enough. Or then not. So no enemies nearby, so I guess the assassin left then. But that was quite a bit more difficult battle than anticipated.
The queen does not relent. You must surrender the crown, she says, or the worst will come.
Does she have to give up the crown? Why can't she just stay a princess?
Duty. Duty compels us, above all else.
Do you see?
My duty is done.
the con-
Understanding is not required. Let us try this one more time.
Okay. Another vision. And I think I should maybe try to get some more of those potions of extra healing. Lord Dashwick. Okay. Well, I guess we can take these.
What would if you insist?
And here is Belladonna Bush. I think Nira needed some Belladonna.
Hurry up.
And what's this?
You to watch your actions while in this wood.
Okay. So, about those potions of extra healing, I think we will take all of them. And here, I guess some protection scrolls would be beneficial as well.
Don't mess with nature, or it'll mess with you.
What if you insist?
Oh. Some beetles. Okay. Interesting. So let's visit the underground wolf. And I think we are going to have a load because I don't like Minsk being level drained.
Aye,
meet.
Sword first.
Your wish.
Hurry up.
What would you have me do?
Let's see if we can take it down rather quickly. And of course it hits with its first try.
What would you have? All right, all right. Your wish.
So let's do it in this order. Okay, nice.
Hurry up.
And how can we actually kill that dread wolf? Okay. I guess it's relative to trolls.
If you insist.
Oh.
Yes.
That was close.
Whatever you like.
Your wish, very well.
And I think Minsk can carry these items. Nice amount of money at the very least, and some decent items as well.
What would you have me do?
But apparently we cannot kill the vampire there. Knows something about what has been happening here.
To watch your actions while in this wood.
And let's continue. And sampling mount. I think there are some of those in the Throne of Baal expansion. Okay, so much for it. And it seems Oh. That's not good. Maybe Khalid could use some help. At least some gems.
Hurry up! Alright, alright! What would you have me do? Very well.
And Basilisk Claw. I think that might provide to be useful. Or that might prove useful. Basilisk Sighting, Strange Tree. I guess we will visit this strange tree at least once more. And that's actually quite interesting that those dread wolves give so little experience, but they still require apparently fire or acid to kill.
I am not a servant to carry so much. I have dropped it.
Clasp of Helm. Okay, good. That has been found. And Wand of Fear. That can be sold.
Hurry up, if you insist.
And let's head back to the Coalition camp.
See you here. I thought you'd been sent to penetrate Dragonspear from below.
If you insist.
And let's actually take this route.
"'Tis no easy life for thee or me, that is true. Danger awaits at every turn.
Do it.
There shall be no quiet home life for us, at least not for some time to come.
My greetings, faithful
one." Okay, nice.
"Ah, yes, thou hast the truth of it. Without us to
what
act as guide and mother,
right,
task mistress all in one."
And how many of these are we supposed look. Oh, what's this? Okay. So, I think this is everything for today. Thank you very much for watching. If you like the content, please leave a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. That will help a great deal. You can also post comments, ask questions, and so on. Have a great rest of the day. Quality Old Games out.